There's a strong possibility that JetBlue may be making its way to Albuquerque. New Mexico Business Weekly reports that JetBlue CEO Dave Barger met with Mayor R.J. Berry recently. He told the paper that New Yorkers would have swarmed to New Mexico for the great ski conditions we had this year if they had an easy way to get here. Barger says the greatest challenge is fuel costs on long-haul routes out of their base in New York.